Here's a quick tip about whether or not to provide hay for your horse as you travel. If my horse has already eaten and I'm only making a short trip, let's say under 2 hours, I don't really feel like it's necessary to provide hay. But on longer trips, it's not a bad idea. If your trailer has a manger, there's usually plenty of room for hay. But when you have to hang a hay bag, make sure that it's high enough that your horse can't get tangled in it, and that there's plenty of room for your horse and his face isn't crammed against the hay bag.